Shahid Kapoor gears up for the release of his upcoming sports drama, Jersey, the Bollywood star shared an update about the Telugu version of the Hindi remake. The Tollywood version of the film stars Nani and Shraddha Srinath and is directed by Gautam Tinanuri. The film was honored with the award for Best Telugu Film and Best Editing at the 67th National Film Awards. Shahid Kapoor, who features in the Hindi remake of the film, took to social media to congratulate the entire team of Jersey. However, Shahid's caption also suggested, now that the Telugu film has won the national award, there would be extra pressure on the Hindi remake. Huge congratulations to the entire team. Thanks for the extra pressure, Shahid wrote. Fans began reacting to Shahid's caption in the post. While some of Shahid's fans laughed at the statement, some others showed support to the Urta Punjab star. Definitely, you will justify the character Shahid Kapoor. Waiting for your version, one fan wrote. Shahid received words of encouragement from all his fans on social media. Fans are equally excited to see the actor bring the character to life in the Hindi remake. Shahid, who was last seen in Kabir Singh, has managed to keep his fans excited with several BTS pictures from the sets of Jersey. As the actor plays a cricketer in the film, he shared pictures from the practice session. Get up and get going. Morning all. Hashtag Jersey. It's never too late to dream, Shahid wrote, sharing a picture from Jersey sets. Meanwhile, on the personal front, Shahid Kapoor recently took the popular Center of Gravity challenge with his wife Meera Rajput on social media. Shahid's wife was quite impressed with her husband's attempt and said that he nailed the challenge. Always up for a challenge, Mr. Kapoor. You're a smooth operator. Nailed it, Meera wrote. Other than teasing fans with his pictures on social media, Shahid is often spotted by our lensmen taking a ride on his bike in and around the city.
Side bhai, ruk jaiye na.